Dearly Father, thank you so much for the beautiful weather that you've given us. We know you know that we need rain, and please be with us as there's lots of sickness, lots of hospitalization, lots of losses of family members. Please be with our patrons of our county, and please be with these young men as they make decisions for our county. We ask all of these things in your son's name, in Jesus' name. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Discussion, any other on this agenda? Minutes from the commercial meeting. Make a motion to approve minutes.
Second.
Beautiful.
blanket purchase orders?
We have blankets from Nescatunga, responders, jet responders, Fairground Sheriff, District 1, District 2, and County General.
Make a motion for a blanket.
Road crossing permits. Declaration surplus for District 4, laser jet printer, and bookcase edge, and desk art.
We took the laser jet printer off there, we're not gonna surplus it.
Sign up there.
Yeah, please, I'm sorry. Thank you, Mike.
Make a motion to accept the declaration surplus.
Second. District 4 bookcase to EM office.
Sign as issued by, Garrett, and then I'll have Roberta sign the receiving officer, then if all three of you, or two of you was to sign down below somewhere.
What about approved department head? Anything on that?
Both of those, yep. Yep, and then down below, yep.
I already did.
We are getting now.
I'll make a motion.
It's full of the matter.
Bookcase.
I'll say it.
Desk art to District 1.
The printer is still up here if somebody needs a printer.
I'll second it. Private property access easement for District 3 to clean creek channel, number 12 or 13.
There's two copies of both of them.
I'll make a motion.
Second. Resolution for approving interlocal agreement, Fulton County Representative CD Board of Directors.
Make a motion, we put that on hold till next week.
Table.
I'll second.
Table?
Yeah.
And I'll make sure it's in the.
Resolution setting employee health insurance premium amount paid by Alfalfa County.
I just attached everything to this and then showed you that it is a $51.61 savings for those that went from the basic, from the high to a.
Only 30 something.
Well, it is only 30 because the insurance went up 20 bucks.
Okay.
But anyway, I have both places on here. If they stayed with the high, what the amount is, if they went to the low, what the amount is, and then the vision and dental did not change, and neither did the light. But the attachments are all back there. You guys want to see it?
I
I did not, I'm sorry.
Okay, I was just curious.
Yeah, we had a family emergency and I had to leave. I'm sorry, I had to text you again, sorry.
I'll make a motion for approval, resolution.
I'll say it.
And from what he told me, there was quite a few that switched.
Yeah.
Seeing business?
Yep, I'm moving away there.
I'll second it.
Thank you guys, I'll get this one back on the agenda for next week.